confident Detroit Red Wing team. They're the team that came back from Sweden undaunted and have just jumped on their play since they got back. And now the excitement of adding Patrick Kane to lineup.
And here is a fight at the line. Anderson, a frustrated man. He's going to try get the rights going, and he will. And Gadjovich, big right hands loose for Anderson. Gadjovich hanging on. Anderson's got the right cooking. Another right from Josh Anderson. Gadjovich trying to respond with a right. Anderson gets the rights going again. Gadjovich trying to respond. Couple big bodies going at it. Late stages of this game. Anderson literally showing some fight. Left is loose as he gets the left hand going, does Anderson. Gadjovich the right. Josh Anderson, 6'3", nearly 230 pounds. And Gadjovich, not a small guy, 6'2", 210. Was a battle of Ontario right there.
I did not see that start, and Gadjovich is a tough customer. Josh Anderson just enveloped him in every sense of the word.
Number 17, 5 minutes each for fighting.
Didn't see what started that right off the bat. It looked like Gadjovich was looking for Anderson. Maybe from a hit earlier in the game, Anderson had a couple of